I'm Sean Hilton, Assistant General Manager of McWane Ductile, and we're here at our Foundry in Coshocton, Ohio. Today I'm going to give you a brief overview of something critical we do every year, our annual Summer Shutdown. As you see behind us, we're currently setting up a crane. We just wrapped up today's production. We're setting up the crane in preparation for some heavy lifts for some cupola structure repairs. Twice a year, we pause production for a full-scale maintenance, once in the summer and again in the winter. This is a major event, and this is why it matters. First and foremost, it's about safety, making sure our people are fully protected. Many of the things we do during shutdown, you simply can't do safely during operations. This allows us to thoroughly cool down equipment and perform in the safest manner possible. It's also about efficiency, keeping our equipment running at peak performance. Third is about asset preservation. During these outages, we're allowed to do a deep clean, thorough inspection, and repair and replace as necessary. Thanks for joining me for a behind the scenes look. These shutdowns may be short, but their impact is long lasting for our people, our equipment, and our future.